Hey guys, welcome to Dota 2 Device, where you can find high quality gameplays from the best players. If you haven't a member of Dota 2 Device family, hit the subscribe button, like and share the video. Happy watching.
Crying over spilled
water. Time to feed.
Radiant's bottom towers seem better days. Dire's mid tower won't last much longer. Trouble brewing at Radiant's bottom tower. Two down. Radiant's mid tower's getting banged up. Dire's top tower.
Around.
Dire's top tower. You know the five in a row, two down.
Slugged creatures.
And six in a row. Dire's bottom tower got broken again. Radiant's top tower is free. Dire's bottom tower is in a bad cloud. The Radiant lost the top tower. Five in a row. Dire's mid tower won't last much longer. Radiant's top tower is hurting. Bottom tower. Radiant's mid tower's getting banged up. The Dire might want to mine their top tower. Radiant's toughened up their structures. Radiant's bottom tower ain't pretty sight right now. Get a load of Radiant's bottom lags. Radiant's bottom lags. It's done. Radiant's mid tower's coming apart. Radiant's gone and fortified their structures. Mid-tower ain't doing so good. Radiant's mid-tower could use a hand. Radiant's mid-tower's in trouble. There goes the Radiant's mid-pack. Radiant's mid-tower's coming apart. Radiant's mid-tower's in trouble. Radiant's mid-tower ain't doing so good. Things ain't looking bright for Radiant's Ancient. Is this it? Dire's done it again.
Thank you for watching to the end. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share the video. See you next time.